What's up, y'all? I'm using a new camera right now. I don't know how it's going to look, but we're going to get through this, okay? I just watched the brand new episode of What If Ultron. You know what, honestly, I'm going to tell you something right now. Last week's episode teased us big with that ending. Thor's whole party thing, I didn't have a problem with it. I actually liked it. A lot of people didn't. They felt like it was a waste of time. But I actually loved it. This episode was probably my favorite episode to date. This episode was freaking amazing. I kind of figured it was going to be. I'm not gonna say no spoilers or nothing. Just go watch it. It is worth your time. Trust me. And I gotta get up in the morning. I waited till midnight to watch this thing. Like, seriously, I'm very satisfied. And I think this is a two-parter finale because the finale is next week. So yeah, I'm definitely ready. I just can't wait. I really can't. Keep it up, Disney. Keep it up, Marvel. You guys are the best, honestly. I love it. I really do. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel for more material and stuff coming through throughout the week, okay? I'll see you guys later. Peace out.